Ed Ansin, the billionaire from Worcester who owned WHDH-TV here in Boston, Channel 7, has died. Ansin founded Sunbeam Television and was the force behind both WHDH and WSVN in Miami. He was somewhat of a pioneering maverick in the TV business and was active in running both stations until his death. Earlier this year, he told the Boston Globe, "I want to die with my boots on." Ed Ansin was 84.